10 seconds. Everything's off, and I'm going directly to attorney to utterly shut down every rod shop and put you in a prison cell.
$12,000.
Gonna play Go Fish. Got any hundreds? Yeah, Go Fish. Oh, I got 100. Got what I need, right? I mean, you know, card games, a deal, you know, fun. But if we're speaking about, you know, don't change the topic.
Don't come in here. You're invading.
Just listen to John.
Whoa. Everything,
to the 666 Clubhouse. We got a plot for you, I already dug out. I'm gonna run outside, man, and pop these things. Wanna come play in the black rain. We gonna take you to the 666 Clubhouse. We got a plot for you, already dug out. I'm gonna run outside, man, and pop these things. Wanna come play in the black rain.
Okay, I am small.
Oh, hey,
no fucking room.
No, I'm smelling your fucking breath. Just this fucking mouth alone is killing the whole fucking house. For once and more than a fucking year, we left the fucking either. Fuck you. Now make me go get the 12 bags of fucking laundry bags of bread.
Fire and desire, a world renowned is now to the wire. If any
style of mind, get out of line, boasting. My style of rhyme covers you like Alamine potion. Lift it like out of mind motion, I spend time stroking. Used to drink Aladdin potion and dime roasting. But now my rhymes open brains and spirituality. Be giving power that you can share with your family. Aerodynamically cutting through danger. Giving your narrow mentality nothing but flavor.
You want action, satisfaction. The brothers with the positive reaction. The food with the style that's on top of the pile. J5's gonna rock the long while. You say you want action, satisfaction. It's the J5 Jurassic, got the Jackson 5. He's alive and well, unified, rebel. Set the vibe, only time will tell.
We be forever keeping niggas on they P's and Q's. And any news and shoes lead disease to food.
I see the food that proves like an X-ray tube. The generation of food she left you with some. That won't be the butt click. The smother with the act of satisfaction. Guaranteed to be Jurassic.
You want action, satisfaction. The brothers with the positive reaction. The food with the style that's on top of the pile. J5's
head for the fruit, then finish off the dots.
Tell me to chill. Number two, I'll ask you a question, you answer. Number three, I can lock you up right now. No questions asked, so you better chill.
We're standing here.
That's right.
Let him have it!
Believe I cannot off the right to take one more. Okay?
All right, we'll leave for sure.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Steps and videotaping. One shit, then I'll come in.
We'll be right back.
good one right here. Good one. Ready? You ready for this shit? You ready?
Oh.
Yeah!
Oh, you hit like a girl.
Give me one. Give me one, bitch. Give me one, motherfucker. Give me one. Give it to me, bitch. Better, bitch. That was nothing.
I got a ring on.
I don't give a fuck.
Hey, left-handed.
You left-handed? Alright.
Like your mama told me.
Up the road, that travel looks like a big soul. Change my mind. This is what you get when you mess with us.
He just suplexed it. Hell yeah, girl. That's back.
This is Lil Blessed the Chewy!
Thank you. right here.
Blast this motherfucker. Yeah.
Battle!
Message 3. Nick, Zach, it's Donnie. Now you're not answering your phone again because you know it's me. Look, at least call me back or something. Let me know how the fucking video's going. Fucking, they think you quit just like you guys quit on everybody else's videos. We need to figure out what's going on. If guys are over it, then fuck it.
Right here,
Mike,
shit.
Mike.
Thanks for the penmanship.
Hell yeah.
Oh! Mike.
Isn't that really a crime pity? Seeing all these guys actually working their butts off. But it's fun. It's a good thing to do. It's all about the skate. Blessed the chili.
Damn right.
Blessed the chili.
Hey!
Blessed the chili, dude! Yeah, dude! Woo!
Hey, look it. It was already there. It got a little bigger.
Take the movie if you want. And you're taking the movie illegally. I can
illegally?
Put you in the jail.
For what?
You're taking the movie for my property. You're taking the movie for me, my employee, without asking me. I can put you in the jail as a Florida law.
Frankly, Mr. Shanklin. Go down in musical.